Yeah, American primitive, and it's kind of, it's a mixture of things. Americana, folk, blues, little jazz, contemporary classical. So it's sort of a hybrid. So I want to do, for my teaser, like to do a tune that is an old spiritual, and it's called In Christ There Is No East and West. However, it's not a religious song. It really, for me, it really transcends religion, and it transcends gender, it transcends politics, it transcends race. It's really about the unity of humankind. And, you know, for me, I mean, we're all human beings. We just all want to be happy, right? We don't want to suffer. And that's what this song is about. And I do want to just give a shout out to all those amazing students, 60,000 of them in New York City today, who are standing up trying to get something done. So maybe the politicians will listen to them. Okay, well anyway, here's the tune.